Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, O Allah Jalla Jalaluhu, bless Muhammad's progeny as much provision as will suffice them. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 7366.